Many of us have trouble falling asleep. A lot of times we don't feel rested even after a full night of sleep. Now, there are many reasons for this, but two of the most common causes are stress and overexposure to light. See, we're spending a lot of time in front of a screen, be it your computer at work, your television, your smartphone. We're always exposed to a lot of light, and this overly stimulates our brain. Now, a good place to start is by dimming the lights at least an hour before you sleep, and stay away from your gadgets at this time. Also, practice Shitkari Pranayam. Shitkari is a very powerful yogic technique which will lower your stress levels, and it will also reduce your core body temperature, which will help you sleep faster. So let me just demonstrate what Shitkari looks like. Sit with your back straight. I'm sitting in Vajrasana, but if this position doesn't feel comfortable, you can sit cross-legged, or you could also sit on a chair. Just ensure your back remains absolutely straight. Now I want you to clench your teeth and make a square with your lips this way. Inhale through your mouth. And exhale through your nose. So try to inhale for about 3 counts and exhale for twice as much. When you practice pranayam, generally your exhalation is double your inhalation. So again, practice Shitkari Pranayam for about 5 to 10 minutes before you go to bed. This will not only help you sleep faster, but it will also drastically improve the quality of your sleep. If you wish to learn more about health and practice yoga with us on a daily basis, please download the Artistic Yoga app. Here we do detailed sessions of 60 minutes every day, where we work on various parameters of fitness, developing control over your breath, lowering your stress levels, and improving the quality of your life. Links in the description.